Well, whenever Atlantis went down, a lot of them, some of them went to Egypt, the one survivors, and to other places, but some of them went underground. And there's an entire cities all throughout. There's all kinds of tunnels and transportation systems that link them all together. Some of the trains and things down there can go 3,000 miles an hour to link the two cities together. There's like a sun inside the earth that lights everything. So they have light, they have lakes, they have water, they have everything they need. And there's animals down there that do not exist on the surface of the earth. They have live computers, if you want to say that. This is in my second volume of the Convoluted Universe. It talks about the underground cities. They have computers that we can't even approach that can create and do anything they want. And the people are so advanced, they have no desire to come to the surface. They have everything they need down there. They've been down there for thousands and thousands of years. And they're much more advanced than we are because there's no wars, there's no violence. But yeah, there's civilizations under the surface of the earth. And people say, well, it can't be. There's only the magma. It's not. No one has ever gone, I think how many miles it said they've gone into the surface of the earth. They've never gone to where the underground cities are. They're much deeper than that. But they're all connected with tunnels. It's a lot of things I've discovered. They are entrances under most of the monuments in the world, especially under pyramids. There are entrances to it that have been discovered, but a lot of times they are guarded because they don't want people to go down there. And it's not advised. You wouldn't be able to go down there unless they would invite you anyway. But there are entrances all over the planet in and out of these underground cities.